Alright. This is a song a man wrote about a woman. Girl, world, world. I never start a song with that word. I guess there's a first for everything. Like when I took you out for tacos, cause you thought I liked you mucho. In fact, quite the opposite. I like dick.
It's true.
Even though your boyfriend seemed to think it's some elaborate scheme to weasel in between and break you up, up, up. Now we cracking up as we crank the car heat up and we roasting him as we toast our skin. And now him because you're my girlfriend, just in the literal sense, you're my whole damn world. Even though we don't have sex, and it's obvious we would be happily married if I wasn't born this way. That's my girl. High five, won't ditch you for any other guy. Well, except Tom Daley or Harry Styles. And can you even really blame me? I mean, look who's complaining. The dude you date is practically a Spanish meme.
It's true.
When you're ready to be wed, I'll be your bridesmaid instead of the best man, even though we all know I am. And as you say I don't, I will say it's on. Cause we're both in this. Like when you lose your shit, I'm the one you call. I'm your girlfriend, not in a literal sense, just your whole damn world. Even though we don't have sex, and it's obvious we would be happily married if I wasn't born this way, 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 way back when we first met. People suspected I had a crush on you. They could not believe we had a cheap platonic love. I'm getting choked up. We ate Panera bread, did 7-minute abs, and went to Berlin chasing German biker boys and snapping photos when they weren't looking our way. And we never got caught, cause everyone thought you were my girlfriend. Just in the literal sense, but you're my home.